We're in Sibiu, Romania. This turbine belongs now to a museum, but back then it led to a breakthrough. Bear with me on this one. It all began in 1891 with the Frankfurt am Main exhibition, when the German engineer Oskar von Miller made a bold statement, which marked a milestone when it comes to electrical energy. Socially, we're talking about changing not only the daily routine of individuals, but of the families as well. Sorry, internet, but you lost that one to the washing machine. Among the viewers were also three people from Sibiu, delegated by Mr. Karl Wolf, who was resonating with the idea of electrification of our surroundings. Mr. von Miller and his engineers began the works on the Sado River on the 1st of June 1985. The power plant was finished on 22nd of December 1986, a change in perspective. In that context of continuous growth, the same Oskar von Miller recommended the construction of a new hydropower plant on the Sado Valley. It was 1950s that brought the image of soon-to-be-built Sado 5 remote-controlled power plant as the most important and the hardest to be executed. As we drive along memory lane, the year 2007 pops up in our minds, when Sibiu was designated the European Capital of Culture. As a EU member, Romania is among the one-third EU countries that have already reached the 20% level required to meet their national Europe 2020 targets for renewable energy according to Eurostat. The energy infrastructure aims to establish the basics for measuring electricity, thermal and gas consumption in the key points of the city. The public lighting infrastructure aims to extend the availability of the urban areas. The use of electric vehicles is encouraged by installing charging stations in public parking. 120 years ago, the community brought the electrification on Romanian soil. Vision and a thirst for knowledge stood up the constraints. Happy birthday, electrification from Sibiu!